Hi, this is Chandra. Today I want to talk about the reminder Rosie. Now I'm going to read some of the box. I haven't looked at their website yet. I don't even know if they have a website, so I don't know how much information they have, but basically it is a clock that talks out loud and you record what the reminder is. So rather than just like a random alarm going off and you don't know what it is, you can speak a personalized message. You get up to 25 of them a day, and then the user can either tap the clock, you know, hit a button to make the alarm turn off, or they can speak to it. So let me read you some of these things that are on the side. Rosie helps many people, age at home or senior housing, the disabled, blind, children, and in busy households. Right, it's talking, so it would work with people with visual impairments. Main features: hear up to 25 personalized loud messages in a loved one's voice from over 100 feet away. User hears the spoken alarm, completes the task, and turns off the reminder, saying "reminder off" or touching Rosie. High adaptability: users are not required to learn a new technology or touch any buttons, just listen. Unintimidating, familiar-looking LED clock for seniors. Helps people live in their home longer with more independence and peace of mind for family members and caregivers. And isn't that what we're all looking for, right? Independent living. Okay, reminder Rosie, never forget medications and doctor's appointments, activities and social events, birthdays or any annual events, and much more. But you only get 25 reminders, so you know, if you get every grandkid's birthday and every doctor appointment and much more, much more is 25. Okay? Reminder Rosie, 25 voice reminders. Reminder Rosie offers personalized assistive reminders from caregivers, loved ones, and family members as a simple solution for improving task compliance in day-to-day living. 100% hands-free, no monthly fee. Now I know that's a big deal because a lot of the things that you might use for home automation require a subscription. We got instructions in both English and Spanish on the back. Record voice alarms anytime in any language, right? It shouldn't matter what the language it is, so you can do it in your native language because there's, you know, all that is playing the message that you set. Every day, weekly, or specific dates, or annually. Some commands that Rosie understands. What day is it? Today's reminders, reminder off, help. So maybe if a Google Home or an Alexa or some of the smart home devices are too complicated to get those commands out, maybe this is a little simpler to use. I'm gonna find out. And then here's some things about it. It says in like specifications. Voice or manual, turning it off or hitting the button, I think. High and low volume, dim settings, doubles as a voice alarm clock. Okay, so it could just be a regular alarm clock and just tell you, wake up, sleepyhead. Record 65 reminders, 6 seconds long. Ooh, but in any language, 6 seconds long. I'll have to think about that one. Record messages daily, weekly, monthly, or annual reminders. User says reminder off or press Rosie down to turn off reminders. Understands 25 commands spoken in conversational English. Okay, so I haven't opened it up yet. I don't know what those 25 commands are, but we will see. Works offline. It's a standalone device. It doesn't need the internet or Wi-Fi or Bluetooth or anything. It just probably has a power plug. Battery backup, that's a nice feature. 3 AAA batteries, not included. The dimensions, 8 inches wide, 4.25 inches high, so tall, and 2.75 inches deep depth. Centimeters, 20 wide by 10.5 high by 5 deep. Life Assist makes this, designed and developed in US and Canada, patent pending. Record, remind, react. Well, I guess you might as well do an unboxing. I'm sure this is going to be the most exciting unboxing video you've ever seen. Papers. Okay, so plastic. So we have the clock with the cord, with you know, the fake time is just a film that you pull off. And here's a microphone hole right here in the front. On the back, alarm on or off, trigger on or off, mode, an erase. Oh, here's a trigger on and off, also has erase all on the bottom. Reminder, up, down, dimmer, high and low, and volume high and low. Phrases Rosie understands. Step one, say, "Hello, reminder Rosie," to wake up Rosie, or push Rosie down. Push Rosie down. Do they mean this down button on the back? Oh, please no. Yeah, it doesn't like depress or anything. Maybe they mean this down button on the back. So I think maybe voice command is gonna be easier. That's hard to say. All right, step two, say desired phrase and follow Rosie's prompts. Reminder commands, record reminder, play all reminders, today's reminders, reminder off, time and alarm commands, set time, set date, set alarm, choose alarm sounds, alarm off and snooze. Questions, what time is it? What day is it? What is the alarm time? What can I say? Ooh, that's helpful. And help? Note, Rosie cannot understand your commands while she is speaking. When Rosie is speaking, push her down anytime and she will sleep. I really don't figure out what this push down thing is they're talking about, but see if we can figure it out. Okay. And then I've got big old fancy chart of instructions. I've got tech support phone numbers. Oh, there is a website. www.reminderrosie.com, and then the easy guide. So I'm going to read this and then I'm going to make another video and see if I can manage to set some reminders and figure out what the press down is. I really hope it's not that tiny button in the back. And then I will let you know how this goes. Thanks, and I hope this helped.